part one of what I painted today. I had a reference photo for a black dog, so I just decided to do an underpainting of all the different colors and then just go from there with the shading and darkening. Stick around for part two tomorrow!